Elizabeth was born in the city of Hobart, Tasmania, Australia on November 26, 1948. Her mother Marcia and father Harold Blackburn are physicians. Her parents have 7 children and she's the second child. Her grandfather and her great-grandfather were geologists. Her uncle and aunt were both family physicians. She was curious about animals during her childhood. Because of the relationship with animals in nature, Elizabeth was interested in biology the most.She went to kindergarten, primary school, middle school at a girls' school. During her middle school year, physics was not offered, so she learned it by herself after school at a local public high school. There are also many languages such as Latin and Greek were not taught at a girls' school. After she was graduated from the University of Melbourne, she went to England, the United States to go to other famous schools to continue her study and research.At that time, she was able to do graduate study if she chose, and science was an accepted career choice for women of her life. During her years at the University of California, San Francisco, she had been rejected when she applied for several positions as an assistant professor. She did a lot more research and proved her ability. Finally, she got a job as a professor. She worked on the DNA at the ends of eukaryotic chromosomes and researched for the telomere proteins.In 1970s, Elizabeth worked emerging about coumarin. She had been also worked on making rDNA and diseases. In addition, she also got some structural characteristics of any complex value and some identification of proteins. She became a full professor at U.S. Berkeley in 1968, then moved her laboratory to University of California, San Francisco's Department of Microbiology,and became a faculty of the university. The U.S. President George Walker Bush appointed her to the U.S. Bioethics Advisory Council in 2002. 2 years later, she was kicked off because she disagreed with the ban on therapeutic cloning. Elizabeth has her own laboratory, which was named Blackburn Laboratory. In Blackburn Laboratory, people research for the synthesis and function of telomeres,Also, there are some things about telomeric DNA. Their goal is to understand the mechanism of telomerase action and its roles in cells. These experiences reinforced her love of the searches for truth, to which so many research and academia aspire. She has received many awards and she deserved great recognition.In 2009, she won the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine. Share with her colleagues.
We discovered was the molecular nature of chromosome ends and the enzyme that replenishes the ends of chromosomes and counteracts their wearing down. And the ends of chromosomes wearing down turns out to have impact on diseases of aging. So this gives us a new insight into diseases of aging.
She married John Sadat, who is a biological researcher. They have one child, Benjamin Sadat. Her family members very support her career and her work. Elizabeth hopes that her research will lead to information about lifestyle differences that can enhance health and longevity. She's a strong woman, a talented scientific researcher, and a role model in science for other women.